Hello, and welcome to MeisterNote. MeisterNote is a documentation tool that helps teams create and organize information collaboratively. Let's look at a few examples. Here you can see how a team is using MeisterNote to create an employee handbook for their company. The handbook provides guidance and information on the company's values, policies, and procedures. This is the product roadmap of a software company. It includes project documentation and all the details colleagues need to produce work of a consistent quality. And lastly, here are some meeting notes. MeisterNote is a great place to capture and share notes before, during, and after meetings. As soon as you log into MeisterNote, you'll see your dashboard. Your dashboard is your home screen. It's where you can see your notes. You can see all your favorite notes and switch between your active, archived, and deleted notes. If you have a large number of notes, you might find it helpful to organize them into groups. Note groups are only visible to you and only affect your dashboard. They will not change the way your colleagues organize their notes. On the right-hand side are all of your notifications. You'll be alerted whenever anyone comments on a note you have created, replies to a comment you have made, or mentions you in a comment. Let's make a new note. Notes can be private, only accessible to you, or shared with other users, so you can create pages together with your team. You can add more information by adding more pages to the note. The quickest way to write a note is to simply start typing. You can also add a title and an icon. These are automatically updated in the left sidebar. Finally, you can customize by adding a header image. In MeisterNote, every piece of content you add to your notes or pages is split into chunks called content blocks. Content blocks can be text boxes, headers, lists, images, videos, or any one of the 18 different styles. You can even embed your mind maps into your page from MindMeister, or create tasks in MeisterTask directly from MeisterNote. To format text within a block, highlight the text and select a style from the context menu. If you want to move a content block in your note, grab the block and drag and drop it to a new position. Blocks can also be duplicated or deleted. You can even use links that navigate directly to a select block of content. In MeisterNote, you can easily edit and discuss your notes with colleagues and give feedback on specific content. To do this, click the comment icon to create a new comment and mention collaborators to get their attention. If you want to comment on a specific piece of text rather than the whole block, highlight it and click the comment icon from the menu. This will quote the text segment in the discussion thread. Your colleagues will receive a notification on their dashboard. You can check if your colleagues or external collaborators have access to the note by clicking on the ellipsis and selecting Settings. Administrators have full control over notes and pages. Members can change the name of a note, but cannot change any user permissions, nor add new members, delete, or archive the note. Members have full control over all pages within a note. If you're not sure which role to assign, then choose this one. It's a great starting point, and you can always change the role if need be. Commenters can view notes and pages and comment on them. They cannot modify either in any way. Individuals with read-only privileges can only open and view notes and pages. You can also turn your notes into a presentation. Click on Start Slideshow, MeisterNote will go into full screen mode and show your first slide.